Hi guys, my name is Sammy Rodriguez. I'm a core member here at Houston Ballet. Come take a look at what I've been doing every day.
Hey guys, so I wanted you guys to meet my dog, Apollo. He's about 2 years old now. I've had him for about 2 years. I got him when he was a puppy. He's absolutely crazy. He will never stop licking your face, especially if he smells food. You'll see him throughout this video. I've been going on a lot of walks. We've been going to the dog park a little bit. Luckily, my apartment building has a dog park right downstairs, and I'm able to just, you know, let him run around, but keep my distance from people. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
So I've gotten a lot of questions before about what dancers eat, and I think a staple for me personally, eggs. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to make scrambled eggs the perfect right way, just the way my mother showed me. And the secret ingredient right here, garlic salt. Number one, you're gonna show it. So first off, guys, you're gonna wanna crack 1, 2, 3 eggs, whatever. Key thing with scrambled eggs, guys, scrambling before they're in the pan, right? Getting that yolk nice and whisked up. Get a whisker if you can.
Really key.
2 eggs. Bam, bam. Perfectly cracked, I hope. Oop, no shell. No shell, no shell. Right? All right, so we're gonna start really easy, just whisking kind of the 2 eggs until we get a nice, we wanna break the yolks up, right? So that we get a nice even yellow, no chunks. Really, really nice and even, guys, just keep whisking. Now, a lot of people, you know, they're not sure when to add the salt. Some people add the salt after they're done cooking, some people add the salt before they're done cooking. My answer, right in the middle, that's right.
Hi, buddy.
Look at this. Nice yellow. Look at that. Bam. Now it's time for the perfect ingredient, garlic salt. Not too much, all right? You don't want to overstimulate those senses. Just a nice little bit of garlic salt to give it a little flavor. That's right. If you want, you can even whisk the garlic salt, right? Spread that out. Make it nice and even. As you can see, they're coming together really nicely. Almost done here. We pop some English muffins in the toaster. We're gonna have like a little breakfast sandwich today. I think maybe eggs, a little bit of cheese, maybe some avocado on the English muffin. And some coffee, of course. Can never not have coffee. Coffee is a staple of my diet and my morning routines. And here's the finished product, guys. I know, it doesn't look too appetizing, but I promise it's pretty delicious. Got a little bit of mozzarella cheese, avocado, egg, and an English muffin. Hey guys, I just want to finish up and say thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the support. I'm sending my best wishes out there to everyone, all your loved ones. I hope everyone's safe, happy. Keep washing your hands. And I can't wait to be back on stage. I know Houston Ballet is going to be back soon and better than ever. So please, if you can, support local and support Houston Ballet at houstonballet.org.
Bye, guys.